Smith will toss it in.
Nuggets do a lot of zoning out of bounds, off out of bounds plays.
Mercer, open look inside the arc.
Ron Mercer.
One dribble and a pull up there for Ron Mercer.
It's a 12-0 Nets run. Mercer played with the Nuggets back in the 1999-2000 season. 79-61. Just over a minute gone by. We're in the fourth quarter. Nets trying to put an end to their two-game slide. Mercer steps into it and hits. Rod Mercer strokes it inside the arc.
Weave action there on the perimeter by the Nets. Don't watch the paint dry.
Dennis Hopper, probably his best role.
Tremendous.
Hoosiers. Earl is now 3 of 10 from the field. Here is Best, met by Elson. Smith gets rid of it. Mercer is open. That's for two. And Ron Mercer now 3 of 4 from the outside.
Yeah, they're keeping them spread. You see those perimeter guys. Makes it tough for the defense to close out. And they're late as well.
And it's rebounded by Best. Here's Mercer. Tried to force one in to Kristic. Step through. Billy Thomas, the steal. Mercer wide open for two.
Game's fun when you get open looks. And you knock them down as well.
And a timeout for Denver. Nets have built the lead back up to 24. Mercer, 3 in a row for the Nets. 85-61. Nets leading. Here is Mercer. Another.
He's got a lot of open looks tonight. But give him credit as well, because he is knocking them down right now. Mercer feeling it.
He has scored 8 straight for the Nets. Jason Kidd in 27 minutes of action. When's the last time you said that?
I've had to play so many top teams. You need your big guns out there for extended minutes, but probably a reprieve for both Kidd as Mercer knocks down another jump shot.
Have to go back.